It started to hail in the Colosseum.
The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Dodrio is sent out. And now the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. Dodrio is losing its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. First strike. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Nidoking is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Rushing blow! It went down! Snorlax is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its special attack fell. A brilliant hit! Brr, it was frozen solid! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Nidoking thawed out. A beautiful attack! Ice beam hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! Snow Run suffers from poison. Marill is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Fool! The substitute appeared. Marill is losing its health. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hit the substitute. Snow Run suffers from poison. It's not gonna be able to withstand much more. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The substitute appears. Marill is slowly losing its health. This is getting dangerous. Marill desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Power Herb took effect. It's all ready to go. It hit the substitute.